Lisa.
And we are
Living Coast to Coast.
No.
Can I sit on it?
No. I drove one of these, a little bit newer version. Gas goes in under the driver's seat. Got a lot of vehicles here.
These LED lights would not normally be here.
Come on, Kayla, you're not getting in there?
Amber's driving the Bradley.
It's over. stick a thing on the front to turn it on. Flying a Huey? Huey. Girls enjoying the Huey.
Ooh, Daddy. You can pull this.
Fired that one, wall rocket. Hammer couldn't wait. Place runs on donations, so we gotta put our donations in. Of course, you can walk out here to these vehicles. We are not going to today because they're about to close. That right there is the M113 APC I worked on and rode in those. Drove those. That right there is a M60, worked on and drove those, plus worked on and drove wheeled vehicles like this tow truck way down there. Heartland Museum of Military Vehicles in Lexington, Nebraska, off of Interstate 80 at exit 237. It's right off the highway. Easy to find. Come and donate. They were out off of donations. Doesn't cost anything. Military Museum, Military Vehicle Museum, Museum of Military Vehicles.